gonna matter to you?
Oh, Maddie versus Ojai. Man, I knew that.
House getting hyped. It is popping off in here. Oh, she's getting small.
That's what I've ever heard. We're next, I think. I don't know.
Man, these stocks have lasted for fucking ever. It's been a that's the longest I've ever seen a stock.
Let's go, Maddie.
All right, you got it. We're getting into game.
Erg's got to take that deep breath in order to facilitate that.
Yeah, all right.
The one
yeah, the one stock he needs to take.
He might have to do... Yeah.
You haven't put one in on there?
You can put it, hey, you can put it in Rivers.
Your team is all set.
Oh, we got salad. Yo.
Yeah, put it in Rivers. There's
my food.
Oh, you can switch it.
Yeah, I thought it.
Is salad slosh?
Dude, check it out. Who's got bets on the sub death bombs right now?
Oh, yeah. Maybe we.
I bet Fox is winning.
Is it okay against him? Yeah, I'll take
it.
I'll play.
Try the RTC, the P.
No,
no. Alright, yeah. That's not one stop. We're actually
going to
judge
bombs on the rock.
Let's go, John.
Oh wait, we got Johntown in?
Ethan Goins and he's last stock game five at 1-6.
Alright, Johntown. Let's take one stock. This is gonna be... Jaquonk do go crazy.
Anyone, wherever you are. It's up to you.
Look at them, they're pretty.
What are you doing in our area?
here.
You gotta watch the stream somehow.
Who are we throwing in after this?
That's your decision.
You're losing power, dude.
That stock is us taking 9 stocks in the
Think?
32. I mean, yeah, we just lost our...
He was at 35 and...
It's gotta be a multiple four.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. But he was at 35.
Yeah, he started with three stocks.
Okay, yeah, he did.
That's not Avery. Amar started with three stocks, so yeah, that's right.
32?
Yeah, 32-26.
That's right, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Come back,
we still have a fucking
No, you don't.
We have a fucking
controller.
Oh, you're pussy. You're on stage.
No! Fuck you!
Wait, what? I don't want to fight you in twice! What? I'm like terrible against my team.
Oh, that's nuts.
Salad?
Yep. Josh himself.
Let's go, Salad!
Salad! Salad, you got this! Let's go, Slash!
What's your favorite bread?
Wait, how many stocks in Terrence?
I do. Oh, find out.
Oh,
it's fresh. So fresh. That shit ton is not so really fresh. It's really fresh.
What do you want to lose at? What do you want to lose at? Hey, yo, where's the choice?
That's
fucking
horrible.
Yeah, he's coming in. Fuck Drew!
You're on his team.
Thank you.
Oh!
stocks.
Oh my
god.
One stock.
I'm gonna get fucked.
No, just move on.
Just one stock.
I'm gonna get fucked. I have faith. I have faith in the homies.
She's gonna take the stock. Yeah.
Did you say? What? What did you say?
20 to 29.
It's so rough to see. Oh, that hurts. Someone's missing a punch now.
Nine stocks.
29? Oh my fucking god.
No, there's one stock!
I sure as hell can't win in singles, but I can in crew.
There's a top line for you. That's like your signature, that's your spot, it's your happy place.
You're not a FD route road in
my life. I don't even know.
No, this is
just
nice, man.
Cruise is so fucking stressful. Oh, it is. It's more important than singles.
I mean, I came for cruise. If it was singles, I probably wouldn't have brought my boys in. It would have been like, just stay in the car. Your dad, you're going to be with you.
Make it back.
Let's go, Sparrow!
2, 1, go!
It's that bad. Fuck.
Oh, wait. How'd that go? How'd that go? How did that end? How'd that end? Who won? What was the stock count?
What was the stock count?
He got one stock off, so the last one got 28-19.
Yeah. That's pretty good.
I feel like that means for like everyone and a bunch of girls are just gonna be one guy at a party.
God, this is another fucking casual Falcon. Oh, it's two Falcons.
Two Falcons?
I don't know, I can't tell. Is it? No, it's not.
Papa John's.
I don't know who he
was. Papa John's, man.
Oh, yeah, the Falcons.
Come on, James, how are we doing?
I'm gonna die. I'm very tired tonight.
As am I.
I'm tired and hungry.
I'm hitting that second wind.
That's terrible.
By second wind, I mean I took more out of it. I'm less tired. Weirdly.
They still have to die, don't they? No!
Just a couple of birds.
My phone
got
basically just trying to tell you guys that you're your son.
Oh, yeah.
And that I care.
That's a funny idea.
I'm so sad.
Which team is White Falco on?
That's team
6.
White Falco is
White.
White Falco is 6.
White is this
another nice loss.
Forward smash that!
No!
Oh my god!
See you in counseling.
Yeah.
So like what? The team captain gets executed.
I didn't see it again. Who won?
It was 3 stocks to 0.
What?
So Red Falco had 3 stocks remaining. So Team Nigel had 3 stocks left. So -1. And then White Falco lost 3. So -3.
Fuck, what number was
so
that?
So we've got 4 people left, including
it was
myself.
19 to, yeah.
And they have, like,
it's you.
And then they lost one.
Yeah,
what do we have?
And I'm too tired for this. I shouldn't be sitting here.
I'll be your.
Oh, it's those two. Yeah. It's
do you want
to be in the guy next 2
a.m.?
Yeah.
Okay, that's
yeah. I'll, a 1:20.
And they've got 6.
Let's take a better drill.
We can do it.
Brutal.
I'll give it to you. I have a fucking fatty scream. I don't think we should be sick. Is this legal?
No.
I mean, I would never do such an illicit activity.
That's where you're fine.
Fucking Christ. I found a script to better drill than I have.
3, 2, 1.
Popsicle stand.
Is this up to me? Are you leaving this up to me?
No.
Who's leaving this up?
This?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is you. Yeah.
Michael!
Drew, I need help.
Oh, sorry.
Michael.
Who's Michael?
Michael!
Our TO's. Our stream.
Mike, you sexy bastard. Michael, you sexy bastard.
Wait, Ethan, you want to manage commentary with me?
Mike.
Come,
Mike Monroe.
Come on.
Michael Monroe. Hey, bro, I'm leaving. Do you want to take over stream? Okay. Controlling the space so precisely. Oh my god. Team Sits. I don't know about Team Sits. If you ask me, it's not looking good for them. It's not a very good look for Team Sits out here. Oh man. Rough times. Rough times out there. I think it's a very likely $20 in our pocket by the end of this crew battle, I'd say.
Have you used OBS before?
No.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
No idea what you're doing.
How do I...
Hard read, misaligning...
How do I do this?
Misaligning the layout.
How do I...
Right here.
How do I edit
this? You are absolutely baffled about how to use this interface.
I have no
whatever
idea.
The fuck
how do
it
I
is.
Who knows how to use OBS?
OBS.
Who's Michael Witt? Michael Monroe, how do I change the score? I've never used OBS. Just tell me what to do.
So, double click on score.
Oh.
And then, yeah.
Okay, so it was 14 and 24. They lost two socks, so 12. And then, fucking 23. No? Boom. Alright. What the? Who the fuck? Wait, they picked Peach and Puff? What the fuck's wrong with them? Listen, I'm no sexpert, but I think the Peach loses this match pretty bad, if I'm not mistaken. We're gonna be here for the next 8 minutes. What happens if someone gets timed out and cruises? It is currently 1:29 in the morning. Everybody is going to be tested to see if they will be able to stay awake through this part of the crew battle. Woo! What's gonna happen next?
We're the pup.
You're not here. Yeah, you are. Why did you send in a peace player?
He has a fox and a falco, and he shows peace.
He's trying to fucking tire us out, I think.
Woo! I'm thoroughly riveted right now. I'm shocked I took 7 stocks. You took a fuck ton too.
Did I?
I think so.
I think I took like 7 too.
Yeah, that's a good one. That's a lot, I think. I think anything more than 4 is really good. The outplay of Spot Dodge Downset. I'll never cease to amaze me at how fucking baffling and stupid this game is. Whoa, what a down smash! Do either of you have anything to say about this riveting match? Nothing to commentate?
I respect a lot of aerials.
Respect a lot of down smashes. And a lot of time ticking by. Father Time catches us all. There's no moving. Remember when people said, like, Mario is, like, cool, and, like, it's fast-paced? Remember that?
I like the variety of it, personally.
Variety here is a bit... I guess you can't experience pleasure without pain, but you can't experience it.
I kinda like it, just testing your patience like that and shit. It's just a different game.
I mean, Smash Brawl?
But it's still the same game. It's still the game.
Oh my god.
Anti-air.
So bridge is no. Time him out. Time him out. Time him out. Oh my god, the one exciting thing the entire set has finally happened. They call him Art Lee for a reason. Wow. Oh? Oh? Oh no. And we reset back to neutral for the 50th
There we go.
Set. Oh. And of course, something actually happening would be a bit too much for this matchup.
Oh, he's moving on him now.
And the pain and the nightmare is finally over. I like playing against those two characters, but when they play against each other, it's just a fucking...
Yeah.
It's so fucking boring.
I was kind of invested a little bit in that.
In what happening? Neutral actually occurring?
Goron!
Yeah. Just about good. Hey, Goron!
When are they going to actually play neutral? The stakes are really just... Unreal.
I just like the way it can creep into like an intense punish game at any time. I don't know.
Do they have a punish on that?
There's like an interesting like pendulum, you know?
I don't think Peach can really punish Puff. Can she? She can get a stitch. That's it.
A stitch, yeah.
And I think that's universal. I'm pretty sure she can get a stitch against everything. I'm not entirely certain.
Just pressure and follow-ups and shit, you know? Like dash attack, or neutral air is a 4-frame aerial, you know? Yeah?
3, 2, 1, go!
Then make a demo go.
This matchup's fun. This matchup's fun, but I'm pretty sure this matchup's very good. So it's just gonna be. And I've been left alone for to commentate. I'll be back in Christmas. Probably. Yeah. Huh? Mello? All Too Well. Dane is one of my favorite people I've ever met through Melee. I love Dane thoroughly. He's pretty much quit, I think. At least for temporarily. How do you know him? How do you know Dane? That's right. He played Icy's though. He had really bad arthritis and switched to the box. And it's a running joke that whenever you press too many buttons that you're gonna explode your wrist like Dane did. This is purely speculative, but I think the reason he quit was because the number one in our region is just insanely good against Fox and just like Graves. He quit. And he's like, yeah, I played him on unranked, so it's not like it matters, but I beat him. Jackie lives not in Delaware. He lives in something. It's Graves, Native, West, myself, Zapwad, and Free Bobby Shader. That's like the only. And then there's like 20 other people who just are like. Does anyone want to commentate with me?
I don't want to get him banned on Twitch, so no.
I haven't said anything not to. I'm from Bellingham. I can't even. I feel morally upset for other people for just saying a slur. Or seeing a slur.
Alright, so team sits.
Oh shit, I totally forgot the score. Oh my god.
It's all good.
It's 9 to. I think it's. It's eight, I think. How many? Six. Yeah. How many do you have? Sits. How many do you have left? How many players? Okay. You have Cole? Uh-oh.
Team 9 volt LOL.
It's a bit.
Team 9 volt LOL.
It's a bit. Who do we. Drew, who do we have left?
Me.
Oh, jeez. Are you Dippy? Who's Dippy? Okay, so you're the. I thought I played the good Falcon. Was he good? The guy that I 3-stocked.
Dead?
Yeah?
Heard Mace.
Yeah, whatever.
Sorry.
Alright. I'll take it. I'll take 7 stocks, 4 of them from him. It's alright.
Let's go!
My little brother has to, like, take out. He's fat. He's a Mulder, so he's gonna get, like, fucking mad against Marth. Wait, did he pick Marth? Like, on F. God, my gene pool is just like totally weird. I guess we're all just dumb.
Wait.
He picked FD against Marth. The F.
Who's our Fox?
The Fox's team sits.
Okay.
Right? Yeah, no. I don't know.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, the Marth is on our team. Yes, definitely. Because we made a joke about us having the only two Marths.
Oh, look how that's going.
Oh? Good side B. Good edgeguard.
Great
edgeguard. He doesn't need it. Oh my god. who's gonna figure out how to play the game first?
Think. Press buttons, damn it.
All those games of him. Cole had asked me, just the fox, never to go Marth because of how annoying Marth is, and look at what it cost him. Oh, Cole's gonna get. I think we won. Do you want to forfeit? I think we may just win.
Well, so his strat is he's gonna try to win the non-PR players and the newer players here, so that they actually have, you know, the ability to play during the crew. Super considerate. And
yeah.
On top of that, he's probably gonna use me as a meat shield to try and get one stock off of Sitz.
Sitz is washed.
Bro, you got 13.
I know.
Like my match.
I choked.
My matchup.
Listen, I've gotten last place at my weekly.
You didn't take one game against me in friendlies or in brackets.
That's
bro.
Not true.
Want to talk about wash.
My Falcon did.
Holy
my
shit.
Falcon did.
No, you didn't.
I took my one. This is literally Justin's first tournament, and this is his first time playing Marth, I think. So, if Cold loses a stock, it's an embarrassment to me. This is bad. He's just gonna spin up smash.
Marth is us, right?
No.
No.
Fox is us. Wait, no. Marth is us.
Well, this is.
I don't get the reference. Did, like, Mango do well?
Oh
man, outplayed! Truly the most difficult character.
Oh lord. He's up there. Oh no.
Uh oh.
They're friends. So.
Uh-oh. He's pissed.
He's 18. Marth right is up top.
Hey, we're going to survive, baby. One stock.
You're welcome for bringing both of them.
Thank you. Fucking hell.
All on your team and everything. We just say one. We winners.
Something.
Oh, they're just swapping. They're putting teams, or they're putting members from 9 Volt's team onto 6 team because they're so far behind. That is a bit rough. Both of you should move forward. Both of you should move forward for the setup. Alright, whatever.
Oh, yeah, the camera's changed.
Hey, both of the. Okay, they're not good. Who's the young Link player? Woo!
A little bit more towards the left.
Left. Other way, other way. Yeah, that's good.
Alright, we ready? Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
I actually lost track of how many lives we have. That's, I mean, I think we're down to like.
Oh my god, Cole's gonna take. He's gonna get such an ego boost and thinks he's way better than he is. This is awful. He's gonna get so mad. And he's, who's this young one? A lot of low tiers. We're not even low tiers, just mid tiers, I guess. Drew, are you supposed to claw it? I taught him that. I just taught him double stick up. Yeah. What's up, Justin? Everybody was finding your set incredibly entertaining.
Oh, I know.
Do you have fun in Cruise? Was it worth it?
Yeah.
Cruise are fucking so much fun, dude. Well, that's a. Pretty sure that's a. Dick. Oh? Oh my god. Please don't. Oh, I'm so confused on who's who. I'm so mad I didn't fucking. The beating fits so much on, right? I'm so mad I just.
I don't think it's going to stop
here. Oh, take off a letter every time he loses a stock? That's funny.
The final count.
This is gonna be quick. And it's over.
It's a pretty quick one.
So you're going up? Alright, you two dweebs sit far away from the mic so he doesn't get banned.
Not me going off, sorry guys. I was screaming.
Doesn't Dippy play? Isn't this Falco Falcon?
If he takes 2 socks, he's gone.
Ban the box! The box is for fucking sweat lords who don't know how to have fun, dude. Imagine needing to use such a broken character like Falco. Oh. He has a box and he's still SDing. Unwinnable matchup. Two stocks to four? Two stocks to four?
Yeah.
Yeah. C.
All random, bro.
That's. Falco Dittos? I hate it. This region sucks. Might as well be dead. Two, one, go!
Let's fucking go, bro!
Well, luckily, Sid's just lost tonight, I believe, right? Twice?
No, once, because you've, nine levels.
Oh. Who did Sid first do in fucking Blackout?
I think so.
I thought you sucked! I'm coming back for fucking Christmas and I'm fucking not gonna get permission. I fucking went out, I busted out hard. I busted out at like 6th before at a weekly. I've not busted out at 13th. You're rough. I don't think it's true. I think I just played like shit. Just grab the ledge! Who will spam spot dodge shine fastest? It's just laser the master. Just need to cheese him twice at 87. Sitting in shield. And we have even stock count. All of the two chokes. And Team 9 Volt will be taking